Hey guys, welcome back to Gunshots. This week I'm at Bywell Shooting Ground in the slightly windy. It's not as bad as it was last week. I actually started shooting this last week and had to stop because of the quantity of sleet and snow that we were experiencing. So there's a slight difference between the footage of me shooting and the footage of me doing this review. However, this week I'm looking at the DT11 EELL from Beretta. They're top of the line version of the DT11, and it is an absolutely beautiful gun. Based on an absolutely sort of time-proven action that shoots really, really well. There are no surprises here. This gun shoots absolutely fantastic. Let me do the usual oily bits first. This gun, 32-inch at the moment, obviously also available in different barrel lengths. Steelium Pro barrels, ventilated mid-rib with the BFast weighting system, a ventilated top rib, which is a taper with a white front bead, Optima Plus chokes. The forend is this nice rounded beaver tail, very nice bit of wood, lovely hand-cut checkering. These barrels, somebody actually asked me the question, these barrels are 1,340 grams. For whatever reason you wanted to know that, that's what they weigh. 3-inch chambers, 18.7 board. Coming back to this action, we see the first difference between this and a standard standard DT11. Obviously we get these beautifully engraved deep scroll pattern side plates. And that and the wood is kind of where your money's going on this. The engraving on this thing is absolutely exquisite. You look at the detail as you get around the gun, the detail in the forend iron, all around the side plates and on the sides of the action and stuff. It really is beautiful. The way that the checkering is cut into the top of the safety and all the rest of it, and on the top lever, it's lovely. It really is. The trigger, standard removable inertia unit that you get with the leaf springs from the DT11. Then coming back to the grip, you get this quite fulsome palm swell on a DT. They definitely suit somebody with a larger hand. They are quite a sort of a broad gun. Nice little sort of diamond cut in here in the top of the pistol grip. And then this Sporter stock, 35-55, 14¾ with the standard pad on, although the pads are available. No surprises, as I said, this gun shoots absolutely fantastic. It's an absolutely just the eponymous sporter. Also, apparently these guns are gaining a lot of favour as game guns. At 8.5 pounds, it's kind of heavy for a game gun, but, do you know what I mean? As long as you're not doing any walked-up shooting, you'll be able to absolutely hammer heavy loads through this for those kind of big, tall pheasants and stuff. And that I gather they're gaining a lot of popularity there. And with a price tag at £14,500, you can see why. A standard DT11 is 7.5, so you're paying nearly double for one of these with standard non-fitted wood. If you want to go out and get the wood fitted at the Beretta factory, it's an extra, I think, 20% on top of the sale price of the gun to get the gun sort of custom made to your desires, and you can pick the wood and all the rest of it. But it's a pile of money, and I think you really have to love this gun to want to spend that much on it. I mean, it is fabulous, but you're not getting more gun in terms of shootability than a standard DT11. As long as you're aware of that and you know what you want, then no problem. And they do seem to hold their value pretty well. They are a pretty safe investment, like most of the premium guns in this market sector. I've really enjoyed it. I mean, it shoots absolutely fantastic. Not had any problems with it at all. I actually put a slightly longer pad on because I prefer a 15-inch length of pull to shoot it because they were available. But it's absolutely lovely. No problems at all. Would I take this at 14.5 over my gun? Well, no, but that's not really a fair comparison. My gun was made to fit me, and it's interesting. It's been really, really interesting shooting these two back to back, because absolutely premium off the shelf gun versus an absolutely premium made to measure gun. Obviously, my made to measure gun does fit me better. And I was really surprised that my gun actually recoils less than this. And I guess it's all about fit rather than the actual the build on these guns. The cross bolt action is rock solid. Everything about this thing, the lock up, the feel, the trigger pulls, premium, beautiful, beautiful thing with a premium price tag. Guys, I hope you've enjoyed it. I will see you next time. The show is supported by Bywell Shooting Ground, Hull Cartridge, the confidence to win, and MacWet, all grip, no slip. Please do like the channel, give me a follow if you enjoy the content. Follow me on Instagram @LloydyP, where you'll see sort of photos of upcoming reviews and stuff. And I'll see you next time. Take care.